Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? Yourselves while you pave the road to hell. And what kind of father might take his own daughters right away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she's gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You've come a long way. And cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye?
Coming towards her, stuck still, no turn.